world, wild and fragile, vibrant and untamed. Gran Pulse. It's a place where lives are ruled by the brutal struggle for survival and the callous and uncaring whim of the fal'Cie. There is no such thing as mercy. Only a never-ending string of trials that weed out the weak and leave only the strong. Reigns knew the truth. The purpose lying at the heart of all the fal'Cie's actions. Recalling their lost deity and returning the world to its former glory. People were never anything more than sacrifices. Cocoon's destruction? It's just a way to wake a sleeping god. But would bringing the Maker back into this world really lead to our salvation? The Maker created fal'Cie, and they, in their desperation to be reunited with the Maker, created fal'Cie. And fal'Cie? I wonder what we'll end up creating. Future looked bleak, but as long as we could keep our spirits up, we'd find a way to change our fate. Somehow.
You were having a dream.
A pretty strange dream.
Have any luck?
No sign of anyone else. But we did find plenty of bloodthirsty wildlife and crumbling ruins.
Long day?
Well, guys, we've run out of places to search around here. Where's Hope?
He's off with the chocobo, getting supplies. Hello.
You all by yourself?
We gotta find him! So this is how it ends.
Just wait. Now, how long has it been since we left Cocoon? Not a single soul for miles around? Not a single clue about this whole sea mess? What I'm saying is, we did well just getting this far.
But we could go a little further.
Meaning?
There's still one place.
Benio? Oh. Are you sure?
I'm sure.
You know, if we don't find anything this time, we won't get another chance.
Erba. The place it all began.
Hope.
Place where the pulse of fal'Cie lay dreaming. Vanille and Fang's home. Just maybe, it'll be the place where we find the answers we're looking for.
You're right. If we can get there.
Go ahead without me.
We can't just leave you.
I'll be fine. You've all taught me so much. Showed me how to fight.
What did I tell you? Leave the fighting to me.
I'm scared.
We understand. You're not gonna go through this ordeal alone, you know.
That's what scares me. I don't want to see you get hurt because of me. It'd be better for everyone if I just stayed behind.
Mention ordeals? And look what comes along!
This is not an ordeal. This is a gift. Hope! What? This is the kind of power you've got inside. And it's telling you not to give up. Trust me.
Oh, I get it. It's here to show you the way. Show you that you've got what it takes to get back on your feet and do this thing.
You mean that came from me?
Ready?
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Deal with you.
That's some beast you tamed. I'll tell you that.
Yeah. I always thought the Eidolons appeared to set us free through death. But now, I think maybe they're here to snap us out of our slumps.
Oh, like the one you were just in?
I'll ask for help earlier next time around.
I told you. On Gran Pulse, we're all family. You can moan all you like, but you're stuck with us.
You're never alone in hell.
Listen, funny man, don't call this place hell, all right?
So, we're all decided then.
Yeah.
Yep. Maybe nothing would change. And maybe we'd hit a dead end. But we were at least going to see where the road would take us. The search for a home buried in the past, and the faintest glimmer of hope. Our final journey had just begun.
Let's go.
There's a way through here!
A Gran Pulse fal'Cie made this path.
Yep. I bet it's off digging more tunnels right now.
They seem different from all the fal'Cie we've seen on Cocoon, you know? It's like they just plow through, without caring what happens around them.
That's true. Then again, we were able to build our village on land cleared by fal'Cie. We lived alongside them, just like you do on Cocoon.
Oh yeah, this is just like Cocoon.
In a world this big, who knows what we'll find.
Whoa! Look at that thing! Let me guess, that's a fal'Cie?
Yep. Busy carving out new tunnels.
Making roads where roads ain't meant to go, huh? Yeah, it kind of sounds like us. All right, roly-poly. Let's hitch a ride on that thing.
Now you're thinking Gran Pulse style.
Don't worry.
Yeah, sure I do. They grew all over Eba.
We can't be far now.
It's my fault Gran Pulse ended up like this, isn't it?
What?
I remember everything. I became Ragnarok. I scarred Cocoon. And I left Gran Pulse in this mess. It was me.
What are you talking about?
It all came back to me. Everything that happened with I Focus. All of it.
You're lying!
No, it's the truth. It's all my fault.
Don't say that!
Vanille!
The Eidolon knows the truth. Ha! I knew I was right.
Wait! So you were lying?
No more than you were.
Admit it. You remember everything.
It wasn't. It wasn't your fault.
Vanille, we should talk about this later.
Ah!
I knew something was off. You've been shying away from our focus ever since we woke up on Cocoon.
I
couldn't figure it out, but then it all made sense after hearing that story from Reigns. You already knew. You knew Ragnarok was the name of destruction.
It wasn't fair. You had to do all the horrible stuff. And I didn't have to do anything.
That is no reason to lie to me. You think that's what I want? You of all people! Poor kid. You've had it rough.
Fang.
Listen, you're not alone anymore.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that up and you'll have me crying soon. We have a new family now. We stick together, you hear me?